Cheers.
I swear I'm not late. I swear I'm not late. I swear I didn't miss 2 minutes and 5 seconds of the intro. Holy shit. Yeah, definitely. Definitely did not. I'm here too. Hi, everyone. Welcome to the show. We're live. This is going to be a short stream, but I love you nonetheless. This is episode 1251, The Chillening World of Warcraft 4-Year Challenge. We gotta get this stuff open and going. I don't even know what we're gonna do in this small amount of time we have. A really small amount of time. What would be quick? I guess we can do this. This should be quick. Unless I get a ridiculous dungeon. If I get a ridiculous dungeon, I'll have to back out. And then we'll try someone else. Find a group. Okay. Go. I'm gonna check the Discord right now. Because you said you were going to switch your thingy. And now I need to find out if you change your... You didn't change it yet. Marr! Running down the hill. So far, everyone's evening is going well so far. If you didn't know the schedule of what's going on this weekend, tonight, tomorrow, and Saturday night are going to be short streams due to the fact that I have work this weekend, unfortunately. And then on Sunday, we're going to be playing by ear. It 100% is going to come down to how I feel after work this weekend. For anyone who doesn't know, it snowed really bad in my area. And one of the downsides... You are here. You're here, and Erica's here. And someone called Sadist Kitty is here. I don't know if Erica actually is here or not, though. Erica might be in lurk mode. The only reason why I say that is I think they left for the Poconos today. Which would mean that she would not be around. Which means she probably left the computer on and forgot to log out. I mean, unless... Unless Erica really is in here. Well, there's Simdoc. Got one of them at least. Oh, okay. Got it. The smart TVs. Okay, we're just gonna mute that for now. Oh, God. Well, then, hello, Erica. Well, you both are here. Just now you're both here with accounts. So you can both be here separately, but together. Or something like that. We'll go with that. Yep, I pay people. You know, I bought that TV for you and a Chromecast. You know, I figured with my millions of dollars I'm earning, I'm just going to buy everyone multiple TVs and Chromecasts and have them all log in. One at a time. Fire Stick. I'm sorry, I can't buy you a Fire Stick. That's the other company. We don't talk about them. Oh, I don't know if you know this, Kelly. Did you know that Black Desert changed hands? Like, it's owned by a different company now? Yeah, so it's owned by a different company now. And the other thing is, with it being owned by another company, they've been advertising that you have to transfer your account from the one program to the remastered. And if you don't do that by a certain date, your account won't be transferred. And then basically you lose everything. And it's one of the big complaints people are having right now, that it's like, we get it, you know, like, you're a new company that you took over, but like, should you really be like deleting people's like hard-earned work? Because like, there's a lot of people on, you know, that just like, you know it, that like, they'll play for a while and then they'll stop. Yeah, it's just it's on. So there's the original program, which is the one you see, and then there's remastered. I was reading, there was a whole article I saw, and I'll see if I can find it and send it to you later. Wait, you have both a Chromecast and a Fire Stick and you use neither? Why do you use neither? They're such useful devices. I guess that's true. If you have a smart TV, then you don't need any of those. Yeah, I do not have a smart TV. I 100% have a Chromecast. That's it. Are you talking about downstairs in the whatchacallit? In the basement? Yeah, it does feel that way. No. That you indeed do. Well, no, wait, hold on. You haven't used your basement TV in a year? I thought that's where you played your PlayStation. Oh, okay, got you. Well, yeah, that size. It's one of those things, it's like, until you start going above 32 inches, 4K makes no sense. Because the pixel density is, like, so, like, thick. It's just, like, you will not see the difference unless you have, like, you're really doing some really, like, big fine artwork. But I know you got a bigger screen than a 32-inch, so it's like... Yeah, I know. Poor 75 inch in the living room is without a TV stand. I don't even know what I would do with a 75 inch TV, to be completely honest. I forget how big my TV is. What's really funny, until I rearranged the room, I had my TV that wasn't being used at all. Like, quite literally. But that's because, like, when I got my one TV, I had the room divider that was crossing the room, and it literally blocked my ability to see the TV. So it was like kind of hard to see TV if you have a giant green sheet over top of it, and it was just like way too much effort to raise and lower the green sheet. And I never got around to sewing it because I planned to sew it back in the day so I could just slide it, you know, back and forth. But I never got around to it. But now that's a null and issue, you know? Yeah. Well, I tried that. I tried hot glue. But the first time I tried to slide it with hot glue, it popped off. And I actually know how to sew. It's just a matter of, I was just lazy as shit. So I don't know anything about seam adhesive. Now you're going out of the realm of what I do know with sewing. Necrosis. There you go, Kelly. You deserve that. 100%. 100%. That is all yours. We've forgotten how to one hand tie. Well, just means you're gonna have to reteach yourself, man. future. No more gone. That replaces that. There we go. That's good. 33, 28. That replaces that. Good. Okay, go over here. Talk to you, turn this in, get a pair of shoulders I'm never going to use. Nice. Turns out I apparently need to tie like a lefty. Alright, fortunately though, we are definitely well past time. And I have to call it here. Oh wait, nope. Standing on this. Stormwind. So to say, I can't log her out there. If I log her out there, she will get zero rested bonus. All right, there we go. And log out. Okay, unfortunately, we have to call it there. I have work in the morning. I got to make sure I'm up so I can get the car out. Make sure everything's on the up and up and try and compete with possible flooding and stuff like that. So we're just going to do the quick out tonight. Not the big, long, drawn-out out that I usually do. So I hope you guys understand. Let's say thank you real quickly to some people. We have Lavi Fur and Blugamom. Thank you so much for the host. Thank you everyone else who turned in this evening. And hopefully I'll see you tomorrow night. Until then, guys, have a great rest of your evening. Good night, everyone. The outro, please. There it is. Thank God. All right, guys. I will see you later. Have a great rest of your evening. Good night, everyone. Button.